I, Kim Bromley-Derrick, being the returning officer at the above election, do hereby give notice that the number of first preference votes recorded for each candidate at the said election is as follows. Gareth Benjamin Evans, Liberal Democrat, 6,809. That's 6,809. That's 9.4%. Rokhsana Fiaz, Labour and Co-operative Party, 53,214, which is 73.4%. Rahima Khatun, Conservative Party candidate, is 8,627. Is 11.9% of the vote. Chisala Tiffany Kumalinga, Christian People Alliance, 2008. That's 2008 votes, 2.77% of the vote. Daniel Charles Oxley, Democrats and Veterans Party, 1,815. That's 2.5% of the vote. The total ballot votes were 72,473. The rejected ballots were as follows. Quantum official mark, none. Overvoting, 1,245. Void for uncertainty, 538. Identifying voter, 35. So total rejected, 1,818. The total ballots were 74,291. Ballot papers verified, 74,322. The electorate, 207,461. So a turnout of 35.82. And I do hereby declare that Rokhsana Fiaz is duly elected as the Mayor of Newham.
Education College in Newham, and whose first job was at McDonald's in East Ham High Street. If I can do this, any single child growing up in Newham, regardless of their background, can do it and deserve it. I firstly want to just say thank you to all the people of Newham for putting your trust and your hopes in me. I am going to do the best that I possibly can to serve as your servant, as your Mayor of Newham. We're going to do things differently. Yes. We're going to put you at the heart of all of our decision making. We're going to become more accountable. We're going to become more transparent. And we're going to become more involving, and we will listen to you. I also want to take this opportunity to thank so many of my supporters during this local election campaign, and obviously my gratitude to my fellow candidates standing for this position for ensuring a clean and positive campaign across Newham. Positive politics, clean politics, is so crucial in reversing the democratic deficit. We have got to, as political leaders, inspire our people and demonstrate that we are their servants and we will do the best for them. I finally just want to say thank you to my mum and dad. I've been driving them crazy for the last 3 months. And I am so privileged to be their daughter, and I hope I make you so proud. And also to my Labour Party colleagues here, fantastic team. We're going to have an amazing new team of talent, more women,
yes!
more representatives from the LGBT yes! community, woo-hoo! Reflecting every single facet of our borough here in Newham. Everyone rest, enjoy, have fun over the next 24 hours, but I start the job in earnest on Tuesday, I think.
Yeah, you've got a bank holiday.
Let me give you this guarantee. I am going to be rolling up my sleeves. I'm going to get stuck in and I am going to deliver for you all.
Yes!
Just to let people know, we're going to have a 45-minute break and then we're going to start the council count. Thank you.
Thank you.
Congratulations!